something interesting about yourself.
That's necessary, is it?
I know this is a dangerous subject. My advisors say don't talk about it.
So what are you going to say?
Mr. Speaker, obviously the Liberal Party opposes the change we've made, which is to give police a voice in this process. I'm not surprised, Mr. Speaker, given what I'm reading in the Vancouver Sun today, when I read, this is how the Liberal Party makes decisions. The Vancouver Sun has learned that the father-in-law of the Member of Parliament for Mississauga,
oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Atrocious?
Simon, yes or no?
No.